Decoding the phrase, you decide. Hello, dear learners. Today, we're diving into a simple yet powerful English phrase, you decide. By the end of this video, you'll understand its meaning, how to use it, and the context in which it's most appropriate. The phrase, you decide, is quite direct. It is composed of two words. 1. You, referring to the person being spoken to. 2. Decide, a verb that means to make a choice or come to a resolution. Together, the phrase, you decide, is essentially telling someone that they have the authority or freedom to make a choice. In different contexts, the intensity and implication of you decide can vary. Let's explore a few. 1. Making plans. Imagine two friends discussing where to go for dinner. One might say, do you want Italian or Chinese? If the other isn't particular, they might respond with, you decide, meaning, I'm okay with whatever you choose. 2. Delegating responsibility. In a work setting, a manager might use, you decide, to delegate a task and its associated decision-making to an employee, trusting their judgment. 3. Empowerment. The phrase can also be used to empower someone, signaling trust in their decision-making abilities. Language is vibrant and ever-evolving, and there are other ways to convey the same sentiment. 1. It's up to you. This means the responsibility or choice lies with the person being spoken to. 2. You're the boss. A more informal way to say that someone has the authority to make a decision. 3. Whatever you think is best. Expressing trust in someone's judgment. Understanding phrases like, you decide, is essential because they're used frequently in everyday conversations. Remember, the phrase is more than just its literal meaning. It often carries nuances based on the context. We hope this video has helped shed light on its usage. Keep practicing, and soon, deciding when to use, you decide, will be, well, up to you. Happy learning!